Blackheads are a common skin condition in which small bumps form on our face, neck, and chest areas. These bumps are named blackheads due to their dark or black appearance at affected site. Let's know how blackheads are formed. By observation, human skin has small openings, and each opening has a single hair growth with sebaceous glands underneath it. These glands secrete a specific oil called sebum for hair growth. Due to some reason, if inflammation occurs in areas of skin hairs and sebaceous glands, it causes accumulation of dead skin cells and sebum in skin openings, thereby blocking it. The blocked areas turn dark or black when exposed to air. This is named as blackheads. Besides, increased presence of acne, causing bacteria on skin, overproduction of sebum or androgen hormone, and abnormal production of skin protein, keratin, etc. Dark or black bumps appear on the skin due to blackheads, and some people may face psychological problems such as anxiety, depression, and mood disorders, etc. Blackheads are commonly diagnosed through skin examination and do not require special tests. While blackheads are treated using creams, gels, and pad forms that contain chemicals that are helpful in killing bacteria, drying in excessive oil, and by force shedding dead skin cells. If you have any question relevant to this video, or if you want to suggest us a topic, you can reach us through our Facebook page. Its link is given in the description box of this video.